New tonight, a child was hit by a car today in Winston-Salem shortly after getting off the school bus. This happened around 4:15 on Cole Road near East Spragg Street. According to investigators, the child got off the bus and crossed the road behind the school bus before they were hit by someone going the opposite direction. Police say the bus had already retracted the stop arm and pulled off when the child was hit. They suffered minor injuries.